said something similar when he took you up to Berkeley. Do you remember? Stupid story about watching the sunrise from the tower, and I just...
Yeah.
Just figured that you'd be there.
I'm gonna go sleep. I mean, I passed out on the car right there because I don't remember. I mean, the tower. He put me down on the table. And I tried to say no. I couldn't move and he said, he picked me up and he started kissing me, Jason, and I could barely breathe. And he was gone, right? And then you were there. What happened to Shiloh?
I threw him downstairs.
Is he dead?